5 months after they began a 14-year sentence for criminal breach of trust and embezzlement, former governor of Plateau State, Senator Joshua Adarie, and a former governor of Taraba State, Reverend Jolly Nyame, approached the appeal court seeking for a vacation of their convictions. In the case of Senator Adarie, the appeal court led by Justice Stephen Adda held that the lower court erred when it handed down the maximum sentence of 14 years to the former governor, as he is a first-time offender.
The court has decided the appeal was allowed in part, not totally in favor of the appellant and not totally in favor of the respondent. We will have to return back to the appellant and to brief him and take it up from there.
On the other hand, the panel led by Justice Emmanuel Agim considered the appeal filed by former Taraba State Governor Reverend Jolly Nyame. Aside from reducing the sentence, the court ordered him to pay a fine of 495 million naira for criminally embezzling funds meant for the state while in office. The justices based their judgment on the defendant being a first-time offender as well, but the court insists that he should pay a fine based on the provisions of Section 315 of the Criminal Code Act.
We are satisfied with the judgment. It's a very sound judgment. It's throwing more light on the fight against corruption. So that is what this judgment does. It's a landmark decision that affects the fight against corruption positively, and we are happy with that.
Well, you know, the judgment was not read in full. He only summarized it. Until the full reasons are read, then we may not be able to comment competently. So I'd rather wait until I have the full judgment, read it carefully, reflect properly, consult authorities, and then before I will know whether... I mean, for example, the question of fine, I was hearing of it for the first time today. Throughout the arguments, it never came up.
Former Governor Joshua Adarie was convicted for misappropriating 1.2 billion naira ecological fund belonging to Plateau State while he was in office, while Reverend Jolly Nyame is majorly accused of diverting 180 million naira out of the 250 million naira meant for the purchase of stationeries by the Taraba State government between January and February 2005. Amaka Okafor, Channels Television News.